subject.
Here's that update on big cost you asked for.
Thanks.
You know, we wouldn't have to jump through all these government hoops to trace Sadiq if you would just let me hack into MI5.
Then we have an international incident and you rot in Belmarsh prison the rest of your life.
Not if I don't get caught.
Someone gonna fill me in?
We've been chasing those passport numbers you obtained from Nuri. Network analysis, travel heat maps, financial transfers.
Bag-biting analytics.
Just tell me what you dug up.
Nothing. Proof positive that I shouldn't be wasting my time clutching through data mining routines. Holy shit.
The engineers are in London.
Still hate analytics? Nice work, Grim.
Are all these people connected to Sadiq?
And each other. It's a sleeper cell. Was. They've been activated.
So how do we play it?
We only have one choice.
Yeah, tap MI5, see what they know.
Let it go, Charlie.
We can't risk it. Sadiq is ex-UK intelligence. He may still have friends on the inside.
We sound an alarm and he'll run before we get close.
Looks like they're holed up in an abandoned mill.
It's right on the water. Multiple points for sniper cover.
I'll pull a plan together.
Charlie, back her up. Briggs.
Right here.
We got a mission. I want you on Overwatch.
On my way.
Tight, narrow passages in a rundown building means you want to scout. Bring the tri-rotor and it might keep you out of a few ambushes.
Grim, I'm headed up the factory wall. Briggs, you got my six?
Copy. Reach position Bravo. I see a truck heading out. Looks like they're moving cargo.
Copy.
Sam, 12 o'clock.
Ah!
to be a flour mill, so if you look in the north wing, there's a freight elevator.
Thank you. was never offside.
What the hell are you watching?
Some game from South America. The brew that we can see. The only thing that's on,
mate. That football's better known before you ask me.
Yeah, watch this lot long enough, you might change your mind, mate.
Keep it there, he's not bad. Find 20 more like him, and you might have a game.
Charlie? No, humor. That's new on you.
Do what you can. I'm at it. heading to the loading bay.
Wanted evidence Iran was behind the blacklist. We just found it.
Get these over to Caldwell ASAP. Shit. Grim, take a look at this.
They're mapping projected kill zones for an attack.
What's it? Nuke? 30 bomb?
Hard to say.
I'm sending you a shipping manifest.
This the last lot?
Yeah, that's all of it.
Right, rally everyone. We're pulling the plug.
Looks like the last shipment is about to leave.
Reposition brakes. Have him disable the truck.
Negative. It'll be our only chance to find our destination. I'm gonna put a tracker in their cargo.
They're in hazmat suits. You don't know what you're dealing with.
Probably trained with force.
If a single guard spots you, it's all over.
Forget who you're talking to.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm okay.
Place.
funneling through the cell phone tower near the factory. It's dirty, but listen.
Bring it to the west side. Please put the other driver under the bridge. Then move out.
The SMI pulled a partial voice recognition hit. There's a chance Sadiq is at the facility.
Send the location to my ops at. I'll do the rest.
Will do. Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
It was just fine when you drove it in this morning. I don't see what would have changed.
Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
Sam, you're still not in the clear until that truck leaves.
I'll keep it quiet.
It was just fine when you drove it in this morning. I don't see what would have changed.
And I don't want to take the chance, not with that load on board.
If you're scared to drive it, I can find someone else.
I'm not scared, I'm just... Thank you.
tractor is online. We can follow this baby across the ocean if we have to. Tachycardia, Sam. It's all consistent with symptoms of nerve gas exposure.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Thank you. picked up some training abroad, did we? You're special ops, but nothing my friends know about. You're a mystery. Who are you?
The man who's gonna kill you.
Why? Because I'm above the law. Because I kill for a purpose. But then, I'm no different than you.
You murder innocent people.
Because your president sends men like you to countries where you don't belong.
Go to hell.
Where's your team?
You've only got one shot left. You better make it count.
Are you sure? Because one is all I need.
Take him out, Briggs.
That's a negative, Sam.
Take this shot. Kill him.
Briggs, you have to do something. Sam's vitals are fading.
You were wrong.
Sam needs a lot more than atropine if he's gonna pull through. Get to the roof now.
You good, Sam?
Let's just get out of here.
Sam, there's too many to take head on. I'll draw their fire. You flank them and take them out. Shit, they're quick.
Nothing comes before that. Not me. Not you.
nothing. Get off of me! You dumb race. That was your last mission.
Yet, but your vitals are stable.
Not me, Sadiq.
Gone, but the tracker is live, so we got a line on the canister.
Sam, don't. You need rest.
What I need is to go through the intel we got on the rack.
The president went public with it last night. The country's howling for blood.
So why are we still standing here?
Because Grimm doesn't buy that it's Iran?
Don't you have a systems calibration to run?
What?
Every time the engineers leave intel laying around, it's to set us up.
Could be they panic. Sadiq wouldn't have been there if he knew we were coming.
We can't be the reason the country gets into the wrong war.
You're right. Can't make a bad call on this, which means we have work to do.